Hey guys, Raymond here. Today we're going to be playing something a little bit different. This is 3 Days. It's set in the SCP Foundation setting, which personally I'm a massive fan of as a whole. But anyway, so here we are. Yes, sir. I'm the lead scientist on this expedition. However, from what I can tell, this game doesn't actually have too much to do with it except as a reason for you to be where you end up. Weird things are going on. What, you mean like the fact that it's a hotel-based SCP and you're on a boat? Like what? Ship is going to be going to stabilize and sink. We can't stabilize the imminent breach. How is it going to breach? It's a TV in a it's a hotel room with a fancy TV. You can sort this out. We can't have a breach here in the middle of nowhere. Can only try my best to work with the time I have. Da 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 da. I'm supposed to calm down. We're going to die if you don't do something quick. Containment 70% breach. I'll figure something by then. We have at least a few hours. Famous last words. Yes, the ship is set shaking. I wish I'd alerted you. I wish I'd alerted earlier. I assumed we had more time. Well done. Explosion. Okay. Give me a tutorial. Your player stats: food, water, and heat. Mood. Mood will be affected by hunger and temperature. The lower the mood, the slower you move. Higher the mood, the faster you move. Okay. Player can break resources across the map by walking over to the either mouse or chickens. Animals can be killed. Chickens change form at night due to their exposure to. Wait, what? It's best sanctuary from the night time buff. Okay. You get your. Experience can be gained from breaking primary resources, new perk points, upgrade stats, craft items by dragging one of them onto another. We only have 72 hours to make a boat. Most of the broadcast foundation, the drone was infected with 2432 trace elements. And missiles are being prepared to ignite the surrounding area in the next 3 days. Lay on the ground until. Sure. Seems you're trying to arrive and can help you survive. Click them. Smart crafting system. No inventory. You're lost on an island that doesn't appear to have generated properly. Okay, wood combined with rock. Never had to rock on wood. Resource point. How do I eat the food? Coconut. Uh-oh. Night is coming. You hear jammers, lots of uses. show. Chance, da-da-da-da-da. Skip. Yay. Starfire. This make jam. Yes, we can't waste a second. Because, you know, that's something people always ask. Oh goody, I created a useless object. How's that chicken going just like that? Okay, so I apparently can swim. lost. You just suck at everything. Added version number. Added flames to you. Okay, yeah. Now, I can't really find it in myself to. To be bothered with this right now. It's such. So tedious and terrible. Despite being. SCP related. No more. Got a few other SCP games that I'll play quite soon. Anyway, I'm Rewind. Bye.